first album I ever bought with my own money is... in my defense... No, not in my defense. I'll defend these guys. But for context, I was 13, probably, and all I had was FM radio, and Runaround was huge, and then Hook came, and it was even bigger. And honestly, John Popper has bars. But seriously, though, he has... So, like, suck it in, suck it in, suck it in, if you're rented, rambling. That was my jam.